I got one more for you.
Okay.
We talked a little, not just because they're ours, but, you know, Quiet Place, Book Club. You work on Fast and Furious. People that have great franchise opportunities like that or films that fit that, obviously, if you're connected to a property like that, a great book that's a hot auction item in town, those are all great. But for those smaller movies, the ones that are not obvious, the ones, as we said, make it for someone, what are the challenges of getting those made, and what can you share? Since you made every kind of movie, what can you share with some of the producers in the room about how to get those movies past the door?
I mean, for me, it starts with concept. I mentioned that earlier, but it's just, if you're going, you have the best chance of getting a movie to made today is if you've got a strong concept and you can marry that with a character that people care about. Because ultimately, movies are about people. And you have to care about those characters. Everything else is kind of secondary. So I would say try and develop screenplays that have those two characteristics. Great concept, great character at the heart of it, and a relatability. And I think if you have those three things and you work hard and you can put together an interesting package, I think you have your best chance. You know, I think being a producer today is a really hard job, but if you can make it work, it's, I think, the best job in the business.